我注意到，在美国也会有一些网友甚至攻击您，说病毒是从您疫苗的这个研制过程中出来的。您在用什么样的心态面对这种声音？
I'd say it's an ironic if you take somebody who's doing their best to get the world ready and, you know, putting in my case billions of dollars into these tools for infectious diseases and really trying to solve broadly infectious diseases, including those that can cause pandemics. But that, you know, we're in a crazy situation, so there's going to be crazy rumors. I hope, whether it's individuals or countries, that in some ways this shows us how interdependent we are, that to stop a global pandemic, we need to find whoever's the best, whatever the best vaccine construct are, the best drugs, and we need to make it without just focusing on one country. We need to make it for the entire world, including for countries that don't have the resources to pay for vaccine research or vaccine factories. You know, they're actually, many ways, should be the priority for what we do. So, you know, there's lots of attacks out there. In general, people have been very positive